So today we are going to explain about the sex determination in honeybees, and it is also called as haploidiploidy type of sex determination. And sex determination in honeybee is also called as haploidiploidy in honeybees. In the generally, the sex determination in honeybees is a different the comparing with the another living organism. That because in sex determination in honeybees, the depending upon chromosome numbers. For example, you can take the females consist the 32 chromosomes, but males take the 16 chromosomes. The females has the 32 chromosomes. For example, you can take the human beings, either male and female, both of you to has 46 chromosomes or 23 pairs of the chromosomes only. Now here, this type of the sex determination, haploidiploidy type of the sex determination, we observed in Hymenoptera order. It is observed in Hymenoptera order. It is the biggest order of the insects, which is the wasp, next honeybees, and etc. The study of the honeybees, the cultivation of honeybee, is called as apiculture. It is a 1 mark important question in PU examination. Now, why it is called haploidiploidy? For example, you take here the females, the 32 is there, the male is a 16. Nothing but here it is a double, the 16 is a double, is a 32. So it is a diploidy. It is a diploidy. Male is haploidy. Haploidy nothing but half of the chromosome is equal to N. Diploid nothing but 13 is double to the 16 of the male chromosomes. That the 13 is expressed by the 2N, the 16 is expressed by AN. Now here, before explaining about the sex determination in honeybees, in the honey hive, the three types of the honeybees are present. What are the, you know, the basically the two types. One is the female, another one is the male. Female and male. Now we can take the female, the 32 chromosome, the male is the 16 chromosomes. Again, the female are divided into the two types. One is the fertile one, another one is non-fertile one. What is the fertile one means? Which is the involved in the fertilization. Which is didn't involve the fertilization. This is called non-fertile one. Which the fertile one is which one? The queen. The non-fertile one is the worker. But here the queen and worker, the both are also female only. But what is the difference this and this? The queen honeybee feeding on royal jelly. So it become a fertile one. It is a didn't take the royal jelly, it become a non-fertile one, which are the worker honeybees. What is the work of the queen honeybee? It is the work is the laying of the eggs. The lifespan of the queen honeybee 3 to 4 years. The next we go for the non-fertile one, that is the worker. What is the work of the non-fertile one, the worker honeybee is? First, one by one we'll explain. It is consisting the strong wings. The wings are very strong. So it is acting as a fanning. Means due to this, it should maintain the normal temperature in a honey hive. And another one is, it is the protection from the predators. Protection from the predators. Like the human beings are trying to take the honey from the honey hive, is that time the worker honeybees to protect the honey hive from the predators.
And what is another work of the worker and bees? The worker and bees to collect the nectar from the different plant flowers. The next, the worker and bees again to secrete the royal jelly. The worker and bees to secrete the royal jelly. Which is the secret the royal jelly from the worker and bees? That is fed by the queen. The size of the queen and bees increase. Get ready to lay the eggs. Then it is involved the fertilization. The next, the last one is the worker and bees to possess the wax gland. The wax gland to release the wax. What is the wax? It is help to the candle preparation in daily life. This is the types of the honey bees. Then now let us, we are going to sex determination in honey bees. See here in the sex determination in honey bees, that is the haploid diploid. Now you can take the female is 32 chromosomes, the male is 16 chromosomes. So let us consider is the P1. P1 means parental generation. Now you can take the male is involved in the mitosis cell division, the female is involved in the meiosis cell division. When the which cells are involved in the meiosis cell division, in that cells the chromosome become a reduced, means the chromosome number become a half. Here the 32 is there, it become a 16, again the 16. The 2, 16, 16, the ovas is formed, the gamete is formed. But here the mitosis, the male nothing but the drones, it is involved the mitosis, then it is constant of the chromosomes, that is called the sperm. Now it is a gamete, the formation of the gametes. Then after that, next we can go for the F1 generation. F1 generation, what is happening that one of the womb of the female and the sperm of the male combine together, then involving in the fertilization. After the fertilization, there is a form the 32 chromosome. Nothing but it is a female. It is the F1 generation. But remaining here, the another one is there, the 16, which is the 16 cell ovum, it is unable to fertilize into the sperm. It is involved in the parthenogenesis, or the parthenogenesis, another name is Harinotocus, or Harinotocus parthenogenesis also we are called. What is the parthenogenesis means? The formation of the progeny without fertilization is known as the parthenogenesis. Here the form the what? The male is formed. Here the female is formed. Again this female is converted into worker or the queen. It is depending upon the feeding of the royal jelly. Which is the feeding of the royal jelly? It become a queen honeybee. Which is not taking, it become a worker honeybee. This is about the steps. Again, here the very different types of the situation we observe that. Now we can take here in a percentage. If the chromosome 16 is there, the 16 chromosome we have take that, it is considered as 100%. Now we can take the 32 chromosomes in the females, it is also considered as the 100%. But here what happened? The female involved the meiosis cell division. What happened that the chromosome became half? Nothing but the 16, 16. We said it is a considered 100%, means here what? It is a divided. It is a 50%. It is also 50%. But let us here in the male, it is considered 100%. It is involved the mitosis. There is a no reduction of the chromosome. So here which is the sperm is equal to 100%. But here the ova value, here the both ovas value is a 50%, 50%. But the sperm value is 100%, because here the mitosis cell division, here the meiosis cell division, here the chromosome became half. So 100% became 50% and 50%. Now let us hear the F1 generation. you know what? It is the 50%, it is the 100%. Total is the 150%. Means it's a very important in our entrance. The formation of the female to take the how much percentage? The 150%. Nothing but it is we are take the 3/4, which is considered 3/4. It's a very important. Then the last one, always they are asking the one question, all the anibis, especially that the drone anibis, nothing but the male anibis work, it release the sperm. What is the drone anibis? It don't have son, comma, father, but it have grandfather, comma, grandson. It's a very important. How like it will explain? Now you can take here the formation of what? It's a male. Nothing but here the drone is formed. Isn't it? Here the drone is formed. Nothing but here the what? It's unfertilized. Not unfertilized sperm. Here the unfertilized ova to become a male. Means the ova is released from the female. So here unfertilized ova become a male. So in this there is a no father. Again there is no father, but again there is no son also. How like this? Again it is the drone do not have the father but don't have the son. For example, you can take that again, it is from the 2N. The 2N nothing but is the female. So the drones don't have the father and do not have the son because here the female is formed. But here the unfertilized ova become a male. That's why there is no father and there is no son. But it is consists the grandfather. You can compare again, it is divided. Then when we after the third generation, the grandfather is there and the grandson is there. This is about the upload deployed type of the sex determination. I hope you understood. Anything doubt is there, again keep in comment section. Thank you, one and all.